It's time now for your vaccine at 15. Everything you need to know about the vaccine at about 15 minutes past the hour. The winter weather covering much of the southeast might mean some vaccine delays for our state. Florida's Division of Emergency Management says the arrival of more than 2,000 doses of the vaccine will be delayed until Thursday. Now, Publix has already canceled an appointment window for today. Winn-Dixie is monitoring the situation and will update if needed. Well, just over